Akero.
Word travels fast.
Only if he wants it to.
You think he's working for the Kremlin?
I wouldn't be surprised.
I have a contact who might know the answer. I need transport.
Where?
Arklov military base.
It's heavily guarded.
Can you do it?
Stop Makarov. Of course.
I need to get in and back out. Could go upside down quickly.
I specialize in upside down bustle.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Who's your contact?
Yuri Volkov.
Yuri's on the payroll.
Yuri never took a dime.
That's Yuri. When will we leave?
How's now?
Are you kidding me?
Supposed to do.
Maybe just breaking away and I'm still to his office.
We'll be able to place the kitchen alone.
Yes.
Ugh.
I'm there, Nick. Out. Yuri.
Watcher, I'm impressed, but not surprised. Any issues?
Several.
Collateral damage.
I hope it's worth their sacrifice. What do you have?
FSP files on Barkov's research.
Chemical weapons.
And the soldier of Makarov was enamored with their potential.
I'm
giving you everything we know.
All right, come on. Let's go.
Why?
Russia and the West face similar threats from Izim. It is imperative we collaborate to control them. Radivnik Maya Wabaninda. My союзник.
Nikolai has
said your success. Only once a year, Patrick. The Kremlin is not behind these chemicals.
That doesn't mean Makarov isn't working with Moscow.
Extremists in both our governments.
Come again, Bravo. Bravo, your signal's weak. Come again.
Quick. Here we go. A Makarov typical scene. Are we going to kill a bunch of people in an airport again? No. Oh, we're in the future. Today's only November 10th. In the real world. Oh, Jesus. A while for that face to not look like a rat.
Hey,
Come on, let's get on with it. Don't shoot the person who comes from pointing a gun.
Ooh.